Hello? It's a difficult race with several cobbled sections. The bikes will be severely tested. A rider is taking his chance alone? The current pace is a bit too docile for some riders who are looking to create a breakaway.
Greipel goes onto the attack.
Attack from a rider. He's off on his own. The team sponsor won't be disappointed.
Attack by Tony Martin.
Things are heating up in front. A rider just launched an attack.
Greipel's off.
That's really a punchy attack!
Attack by Dylan Groenewegen.
A courageous rider is looking to break away. There's a rider trying to break away from the bunch. He broke from the pack like a greyhound. Some cobbled sections are very narrow, so it's important to be well positioned to avoid falls or breaks in the peloton. Radio Tour has announced a flat tire for a rider. Watch out, a team leader is falling behind. We're now at the halfway stage. It's a good time to take some food. The riders are in a portion above 10%. Avoiding a puncture is vital in this type of race. The cobbled sections mean that the riders use tubes that are more hard-wearing than those normally used on tarmac. It's a puncture! Some riders try to use the verge to avoid the cobbles, but it's at the risk of getting a flat tire. A rider has just suffered a puncture. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! This year, some sections have seen their cobblestones refurbished, but I can assure you that it doesn't mean renewed. They still remain a significant difficulty. Another flat tire. We've got just one third of the race left to run. Now's not the time to give up watching. A rider has just thrown in the towel. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. Riders run enormous risk of injury on cobbled sections, but as the saying goes, it's the historic races that make the rider and not the other way around. Yet another flat tire. It seems to be catching. This climb features some dreadful percentages. Apparently, there's another puncture. The riders really should pay more attention to their choice of tires. He's going to take them on by himself. Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! One thing's for sure when it comes to cobbled sections, there will always be a fight at the front as the riders enter. It's vital to be at the front to avoid falls or breaks in the peloton. This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. The finish line is getting close. The riders have just passed the 15 kilometers road sign. And he moves on to the attack. It could be decisive. There are just 10 kilometers left. That's another rider with a flat tire. The road is really treacherous. Five kilometers remaining. And they keep on attacking. Anyone that's low on gas definitely won't be able to keep up. There we go. The sprint is on. The riders are setting themselves up.
Victory for Alexei Lutsenko.
The riders bringing up the rear have made it through sheer willpower. This stage was a real strength sapper. There are two schools of thought on riding cobbled sections. Some will try to stay in the middle, while others will take to the sides, practically on the grass. It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. and here are the race highlights that we've selected for you.